Assalamualaikum everyone. This is your English period. Today we are going to read a poem. And which poem is this? It is an action poem. अच्छा, poem क्या होती है? What does mean by poem? Poem is a collection of words which express any feeling or emotion. Okay, so in this poem there are many actions going on. ठीक है, around this girl. So we will read this poem and then we will mark some difficult words. All right, now start. Pat the red pot, spin the blue top, take a little step bow to me. Okay, now any hard word, any difficult word here? Pat, what does mean by pat? Pat ka matlab hota hai hit karna, yani you can say thapthapana urdu mein. Alright, so pat the red pot. Where is the red pot? Here is the red pot. Alright, now next. Spin the blue top. Spin ka matlab hota hai ghumana. Spin the blue top. Top yani ye. Isko urdu mein hum kya kehte hain? Lattu. Alright, take a little step. Bow to me. What does mean by bow? Bow ka matlab jhukna. Like, what is she doing? She is bowing. Alright. Hold the black cat, pat the white dog, take a little step, bow to him. What does mean by hold? Hold ka matlab hota hai pakarna. Hold the black cat. Where is the black cat? Here is the black cat. Pat the white dog. Pat ka matlab hota hai palna. Pat the white dog. Where is the white dog? Search in this picture. Here is the white dog. So pat the white dog. Take a little step, bow to him, yani bow to him. Next, catch a butterfly, chase a rainbow, take a little step, bow to her. What does mean by catch? Catch ka matlab hota hai pakarna. Catch a butterfly. Where is the butterfly? Search in this picture. Here is the butterfly. Alright, chase a rainbow. Chase ka matlab hota hai peecha karna. Chase a rainbow. Rainbow. Search, where is the rainbow? Here is the rainbow. Rainbow is made up of 7 colors. Alright, take a little step, bow to her. Clap your little hands, smile a happy smile. Take a big step, bow to us. Clap your little hands. What does mean by clap? Clap ka matlab hota hai taaliyan bajana. Clap your little hands. Smile a happy smile. Take a big step and bow to us. Okay, now we will be preparing a wall of difficult words in our verb book. Alright. So take out your verb books.